Greetings to all, my name is Grudar, and welcome to The Ball. Weird looking game, at least from the screenshots, it looked pretty weird. Where you're an archaeologist, and you use a ball to solve puzzles. It was weird. So I'm just gonna go into the game, and let's see. Of course I wanna start with the first thing. Pehoa. Introduction. Separated from your friend, you find yourself trapped in a cavern. On your own until help arrives, you decide to explore. It is here where you find a strange artifact. You take it. This triggers a massive door to open. Startled, you enter and discover a strange device. The only word that comes to mind is ball. Despite your reservations, curiosity gets the better of you. You progress deeper into the earth as the air becomes stagnant and hot. So yeah. It was kind of mysterious. Oh. Pico del Miedo, Mexico. 1940. A giant mountain. Or at least it looks like a giant mountain. And the sun is bright. What is this? Is that an archaeology site? Is that me somewhere? One of those peoples? I don't know.
Are you alright? That was quite a fall you took. Listen, the crane broke down. We have to fly in a replacement. And that will take some time. Go on and explore the area. We'll meet up with you later.
Oh, okay. This is too sensitive. Hold on. Okay, that's a lot better. I don't actually know the controls. Oh, hi, it's a shovel and a hat. Control is also jump? What are the controls? Sure, I guess. I mean... I fell down through some wooden stuff. How did that even get here? I can't run. Unless I can, but it's just on a weird... No. I can't run. Okay. Yeah. Display help message. Yeah, but I don't want to display help. What is this? Yeah. You shut up. I don't want to display help message. What is... That's a spear. I think. Yeah, it looks like a spear. And I just walked right through it. Nope, there we go. Yeah, I don't know. This actually doesn't look all that good. I wouldn't trust any of this. Oh, and you're just picking it up. Press and hold left mouse to use the hammer. Hit the blue little button nearby. What did that say? I did not read what... What? What is this? This is so weird. Okay, I gotta hit the blue button, apparently. Why are there spears all over the place? Don't you find this a little bit weird? Boom. These stairs are gigantic. Look at this. Look at this. These stairs are gigantic. These steps, I mean. The number in the bottom left is your health. The number above it is the distance between you and the ball. Oh. Oh, and the direction, because... Now I'm aiming straight at ball, now it's behind me. Okay. I see. I pick up what you're putting down. Yeah, I still don't think any of this is fine. I mean, my character seems just fine. This is a button for the player. Player buttons are always blue. Walk into the button to activate it. Boop. Did that do anything? Oh, it did something. Hold on. What is this? That wasn't good at all. Okay, I can go off. I can go. Just want to see the scenery behind the scenes. I want to see if everything's... If, like, you hid your secrets. Because I always want to look around, like, out of bounds. To see if the developers actually put work in the... Things you aren't supposed to see or aren't supposed to look at. Is that... That makes the game better. Oh, it's a ball. Move close to the ball and hit left mouse to hammer it away. Press and hold right mouse to attract it to you. Keep holding right mouse, the ball will come to a halt in front of you. Press and hold Q to temporarily make the ball transparent. Oh, that's pretty cool. Roll the ball over the ball button at the end of the corridor to activate. Okay. That's actually pretty funny. Boom. Hey ball, are you fine? Wow, I can attract it from really far. No. Hit both ball buttons with the ball to extend the two wooden bars in the middle of the room. Then walk over those wooden bars to reach the player's button. Okay, you're really holding my hand right now. But I guess that's fine. Which one's the ball button? This one? And this one? These lights, what are these lights doing here? Boom! What do I do with the ball now? Oh, that's pretty cool! Why did this collapse? Where am I actually? Because I'm just... This guy is just not fazed by anything. Just like, oh yeah, sure. I mean, I've had this stuff before. Solve this puzzle. A door open, then you may continue. Okay. This is a checkpoint. Your health's restored. Your progress is auto-saved, and if you die, you will respawn here. I actually don't wanna die?
Mankind took the ball from them. The source of their mysterious power. They taught man many things. How to build, how to tame the land, and harness the seas. But when their children betrayed them, they guided man no longer. They recoiled and became angry, became vengeful. Mankind prayed that they would never find the ball.
The ball. why is there an ape there? The wooden corridor is destroyable. Crash into it with the ball. Are there spiders crawling over me just now? That's nasty. But is this a secret? This is a secret. Makul Shochtil, secret 1 out of 4. Man came to the village and brought us to where the ground burns. I was afraid, but my husband only smiled and took me by the hand. It is a gift, he told me. A gift that will make you happy. They led us beyond the lakes of fire into halls made of metal. All that moved and spoke. We were terrified. We did not understand, but we trusted them. So is this like Mayan or...
spiders.
This is the thing I'm supposed to destroy, but... Why is there a monkey ape there? I'm just... And these coins... I can press F and it just directs me straight to the ball. Rawr! Where's the ball? Rawr! There's the ball. Oh crap! What are you?
What are you?
Apparently nothing. I'm gonna try to kill him. I wonder what that does if you shoot the ball at him. You're an evil ape. I have to kill you. Boom. I don't think it does anything. What a shame. What a shame. Come on, one more try. Oh, I am so sorry! That was terrible. Most help messages will no longer automatically appear from that this point on. If you get stuck, press H to display a help message. Why are there faces on my ball? Didn't see them. Oh crap. Oh, there's a magnet. This one's for the ball. Hey! Hey, I don't want this magnet to... Okay. Charged real good! Can I smash the magnet? Okay, let's press H for now. There is no hint. This is a magnet. Oh. Okay. I see what you're doing. Ooh. Ooh, this really feels like I'm in a cave somewhere. Weird, with some undiscovered ancient... Oh, you're dead. That's no good. I hope you don't come back to life as a zombie or something. Oh, what is this? What are these completely 2D bugs doing here on my ground? Oh, you need to be 2D because otherwise you wouldn't fit below the door, obviously. Sorry. I'm not trying to diss the game or anything. Just found it funny. Can I jump on the ball? Can I jump on the ball? Is my question. Of course I can jump on the ball. What else would I do? Just taking my ball to some new areas. And boing. Bring me up, Mr. Oh, I see. Aha. It's like, don't roll back. Okay, this is the player ball thing. Ah, another secret, completely hidden from my vision. Would have never seen that one. What are you? A Hecatl secret. So it is Mayan, I think. We tested our new mines. We had to discover a way to lave water from the underground river for all the thirsty mouths burdened with constructing the El Tepetl. Convoys of water bearers between the worksites took able arms away from the build. So we set out to construct a new system, but we were left frustrated. Our troves failed. A whole month was wasted. That's bad. But I'm just exploring your constructs with my ball thing. I wonder who made these, like, why would you? What's the point of this? Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's, yeah. Yeah. I wonder if... I was gonna say... I wonder... Come on, boom. Back a bit. No, that's too much. Oh, there's... There's wood there. Break these spider webs for me. Cobwebs. Cause I don't wanna... Oh, it's a monkey! It's more monkeys! These buttons are connected. Both must be pressed at the same time. Stand on the player button and then... I don't know. Both must be pressed at the same time is what I read. It's probably gonna be a... Can I see the achievement? It's probably gonna be an achievement, right? To kill all of the monkeys? But I kinda don't really wanna? And I did it anyway. Wow, I'm a monster. I didn't feel any remorse from that at all. Ah, that's so nasty. What happens if I fall down here? Oh, there's just... Okay. I get it. I get it, but what is this? Death. Death by lava. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. This isn't gonna work. I'm gonna have to go back up. Where's my ball? Where's my ball? I wanna see it. I have a wall hack aiming straight to my ball. Boom, boom, boom! Whoops, this is also death. Okay. Boom. Where's... My ball fell down. No. Ball friend. I will escort you. Okay, I think it's on the other side. I think it's on the other side. Not sure at all. So I should be up here with the ball, but... I need to go back here, because this is where the ball is. Yay! That's the name of the game. The ball. What is that? It's something a human must press. And I... What happens if I put the ball in there? Oh shit, what up? Now what? What? I... Don't know what that did. Oh, there we go. Wait, was that a secret? That was no secret at all. That was just to mess with me. That was just like, hey, here's a sweet button. Here's a sweet button you can probably use, unless there's a secret now suddenly. No, here's a sweet button you can probably use with your ball. And then they were all like, oh no, actually, this button was bad. It's not gonna help you at all. And it's just gonna make you waste some time. Okay, bye. I still don't believe that was absolutely nothing. But hey, what can you do about it? Oh no, it opened this up. It opened that up, obviously, because otherwise the ball wouldn't fit in. The ball would have been too big to fit in. Oh my, oh my. Okay, we're just Place the ball near the block at the end of the corridor and press E. Move the ball to pull the block away. Press E again to disconnect. Press E. Where did that rope come from? I wish I had instant SM like that. In real life. Okay, I'm so sorry. These jokes are out of control. And disconnect. Thank you. Disconnecting on demand? Oh wow. That didn't seem like a block at first. What are you? I need to hammer you. Oh, I can push you around. Okay. Boom. And boom. What's this supposed to be? Oh, oh, oh. What is this though? So weird. I need to find a block for every hole in the wall. Does it matter how long I charge this? I don't think so. Whatever. I'm just gonna jiggle my balls and blocks. Boom, I'm gonna put you in there. Oh! Close enough? That one's right there. Are these oh, wow! Oh wow, low gravity, yeah, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Boom, 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 boom. That is pretty damn cool. Gotta say. But, we're here to push blocks, not... Someone make a remix out of that. Man, that was... fire. Boop. And the final one is right here. So yeah, puzzles. Boom. Close enough? Close enough. Close enough? Close enough. Okay. One final close enough? Ball, get out of the way, ball. And close enough. Area complete! Yay, great. Thanks. Thanks, game, for telling me when I complete an area. It's kind of weird that I can't push it with my body. I know why, it just feels weird. Hi, any secrets you're trying to hide from me? I sure hope not. Because that would be bad. Oh, what? Oh. Don't let this ball fall on my head. Probably wouldn't survive that. This is rickety. I don't like it. I like the feature where you can look through your ball. Oh yeah. Lovely. Where's my ball? Where's my ball? Come on. Come on, bud. Okay, I was gonna wonder if that actually dealt damage to me. It does. So great. I wanna smash this. Seemed like beginner's luck. Complete Pehua. Pehua. Time taken 24 minutes. Secrets found 2 out of 4. Ah, god damn it. God damn it. I didn't know that would be. Ostok 1. Okay, so this is a second level. Now, I just did one level. So, that's enough for now. So I'm gonna go back to the main menu. Yeah. That's... That screen right there is why I thought that... Dead dude was gonna come back to life. Because he really seems like a zombie. But yeah, I'm kinda enjoying this game. It's fun, but it's like... There's not a whole lot of depth to it. For now. But I'm certainly gonna play more of it. Because it's interesting. It's interesting. For now though, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And as always, I will see you when I see you. Ah crap, I should have said something about balls.